Hey, Wildcat fans, it's time for another CBI player interview brought to you by CBI Health Centers in New Minas and Berwick. Today I'm standing by with Wildcats number 16, Nick Tsimbasis. Nick, thanks so much.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
First of all, you're a Western Canada guy coming in here. You're with the South Shore Lumberjacks. You get traded to Valley at the deadline. What brings you from one side of Canada to the other, or was it just to play Junior A?
Honestly, it was just to play Junior A and also to see other part of Canada. Without Junior A, I don't know when I would come out here.
All right, well, it's fantastic to have you. Again, you joined the South Shore Lumberjacks first. Tell me about coming in there and your experience in Bridgewater before coming to Valley.
Yeah, I joined the Lumberjacks in November after playing in Ontario for 2 months, and it was a good experience. The people there treated me really well, just like here. I'm just getting treated well by the team, my billets. Just been a real good experience coming out here to play hockey.
So Ontario and then Nova Scotia, you've been everywhere.
Yeah, I've been around this season.
Yeah, Bridgewater seems like a pretty cool place to play. I noticed it's the only arena in the MHL where, you know, the fans have the coordinated chants and the timber when they score a home goal. So there's a lot of energy in that building.
Yeah, it was a nice little community, and there was a lot of fan support out there supporting our team.
Now, unfortunately, you've moved to the Wildcats, and Bridgewater's fighting right in there for a playoff spot right now, chasing down the Crushers, and Valley's not going to be going to the postseason. But you're a young guy, you're on a young squad, and we're building to the future, so hopefully that's something to look forward to and be excited about being a part of.
Yeah, honestly, I just want to finish this season and develop so I can work to next year and have a good season.
All right, well, let's get to know a little bit more about you off the ice. What's your favorite team, favorite player?
Favorite team has got to be the Toronto Maple Leafs. Been a fan of them since day one, and favorite player is Johnny Gaudreau.
Uh-huh. So a little bit of Toronto, a little bit of Calgary in there at the same time.
Yeah.
Johnny Hockey's a good way to go. And I say that as an Oilers fan. I do respect the guy quite a bit. When you're away from hockey, what do you like to do when you're not in this zone?
In the off season, I really like to play some rugby and golf.
Okay, rugby. I think you're the first guy that's mentioned that to me.
Yeah, it's a really fun sport. It helps you in hockey, too, with the physicality and the agility work you got to do.
Oh, that's very true. Just don't come back on crutches come September, okay?
Yeah, I'll try my best.
All right. Well, nothing but the best going forward this season. Nick, thanks so much.
Yeah, thank you. Have a good one.
That's number 16, Nick Tsimbasis of the Valley Junior A Wildcats.